So my heroes are artists in the musical sense, and also, you know, there are painters that I have admired. One of them is Peter Max. He's created his own form of just iconic imagery. I mean, he's been doing it for decades, and I remember when I was a little kid, I once saw a very tiny Peter Max painting in a gallery and just thought, oh my God, if one day I could ever have even like the smallest like painting by him, I would be the happiest person in the world. So, you know, one thing leads to another, and he ended up painting my Fearless album cover in a way that was just electric and beautiful and just so unique. And meeting him was an amazing experience. So shout out to him and thanks for everything. Peter Max reached out to me and said that he would like to do a bunch of portraits of me.
Oh, whoa. That's awesome.
Oh my goodness.
That is so cool. So good to see you. Oh my gosh. This is unreal. This is like a moment from like my childhood lived out. When I was a little kid, there was a gallery in Stone Harbor, New Jersey that had all these Peter Max paintings, and I would go in and look at it, like all of these paintings of hearts and stuff.
Really?
Like every single week. And they had like little tiny ones. And I would just stare at them and think like, one day, if I really save my money up and I like work really hard, I want to save up and try to get one of his paintings. And even if it's just a small one, someday I want one.
Peter, you should sign the back.
Oh, you should dedicate the back.
Let's do it.
Peter Max, 2010, and whoa. Now.
So awesome. That was so cool. You just did that right now.
Yeah.
It was crazy that my favorite artist from when I was a little kid would reach out and then show up at my show and hand deliver this not so small painting of my album cover.
This is unreal.
Everyone who comes over to my place is gonna like freak out. This is unbelievable.
It's hard with something when I love it as much as I do. Aww. But it's going to something really beautiful.
I love it too.
So we're just exchanging.
The Peter Max painting is definitely one of those things that I'll always see on my wall and think of the Fearless Tour.
I am honored.
Wow.
Cool.
I love back so much. He's so cool.
Yeah, well, this is what happens. An established artist always has his eyes open for new creative stuff. And, you know, it's just how her delivery and her voice and how she sings is very, very creative. And it's very, very, you know, apropos for the times. And so I'm always, you know, I have, on one side, I love astronomy, stars, planets, galaxies. And on the other side, I love anything that's artistic. But there's not that much around. You know, except like sometimes like a Taylor Swift pops up. I heard the music, I loved it. Then I got to meet her and she's gorgeous. I said, you know, it'd be really nice if I painted her. Of course, and these are the posters. They're gonna be made available to the fans. And it's a beautiful reproduction. Hold the bottom of it. You know, it's a beautiful reproduction. Already they were just printed there yesterday and today, and already 15 requests came in from all my fans. Can I get one? Can I get one? And could you get her to sign it? But I just love, I've done so many beautiful drawings with Taylor's music in the background, you have no idea. It should be almost called the Taylor series. Yeah.